from one of our very, 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 very important guests here tonight. Once again, let's have Mrs. Seow.
Hi, Peter.
Hi.
Okay, what is, if you were the champion of Manhunt International, what? And you're like Joseph, you know, schooling, that you have got a chance to meet the Prime Minister and the Parliament. So what are you going to tell your Prime Minister?
Wow, that's a really hard question. The Prime Minister, firstly, I'd like to thank everyone for being here today. And I'd like to answer the question now. For me to meet the Prime Minister, one of my first few conversations I had with him, I'd like to discuss with him how Singapore will progress in the next 50 years. Singapore is built by our pioneers, and we as a younger generation can take it upon ourselves to carry on the torch that has been laid in the foundation by our pioneers. So I'd like to see the thoughts and progress the Prime Minister has for Singapore, and we as a younger generation would like to carry it on for him. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, Peter.